you how to be safe in a hallway and a stairway.
You need to be safe in the stairwell by taking each step one by one.
Hold on to the handrail. If you do not hold on to the handrail, you will fall. Be quiet in the halls. If you do not be quiet in the halls, you will get in trouble.
Hi, we're going to teach you how to come down the hallway. You don't touch the wall, because if you do, you're going to get handprints on it.
Walk in the hallway. Do not touch anybody.